In the Indian province of Kandy in Ceylon, the holy elephants are washed in sacred waters before being robed in silk and decorated with gold and silver for a big religious procession. They walk on carpets of white silk as they pass through the streets with the sun glistening on their golden armor. Beside them ride men bearing baskets of fruit, and in front girls are dancing to the rhythm of the Eastern music. An agriculture